I was left speechless. I was on a date with a guy and I had asked him, what was it like coming out? Which is a very normal, standard question for gays to ask each other on a first date. He says, well, I don't really remember because I was so young, but my mother told me that she had a tough time with it. Immediately, I'm thinking like, oh, that's so sad. He said, yeah, she has a very narrow vaginal canal. So I think I was stuck. There was not a second date.